Like, I really won't mind if it was a bit longer than usually, but still, that could have made like a nice way to get a 007 time here.
Target alignment at 60%.
Hello, James. You're just in time to watch. You've given me the perfect fall guy. We're gonna use her fingerprint on the GoldenEye control to detonate the weapon.
Like, I don't know, but at the end he came toward me. That's pretty good. I really need some time to test that. Getting close and like kind of just like stun between me and like the entrance of the like main room. China.
Stock market,
it's pretty freaking
records,
good when he does that.
Every transaction on every computer in
but
London.
Really, I cannot control anything when he moves like that.
4 minutes.
Unfortunately, I don't think so. Like, I know on the Wii version, on this fight, you have to like put yourself in a specific spot near
what
a box and like
press
stay there, and you're shooting
explosives?
Him, and it's pretty much how the fight is, but it's not possible in this version.
Press it.
That would be really cool though if it was possible. I'm not going to lie on that.
You lose, James. Use her finger to activate the weapon. Focus the mirrors and send a signal. When will the satellite be over London?
3 minutes, 15 seconds.
Excellent. Hack into the banks and begin transferring the money.
Can you deorbit the satellite?
Yes, but it's going to take some time.
Do your best. I'll keep you covered.
Thank you.
still gonna probably gonna be slow, but I just want to get an intent. That's really what I wanted to get. I just want to find a way to get a succeed run, because this difficulty is really, really hard. I'm not going to lie on that. Fucking brutal, dude.
Oh my god. Ugh.
Pretty sure I could have died here. If I was not, like, maybe if I was not shooting at anything right now, I could probably die. Still. No skip. Wow. Hurts. Unreal. Don't stop us, James. You're too late. Oh man. Don't worry when it happens. Following them, they just, that's what they do. Okay, Trevor's going.
Where is that damn helicopter?
right? Oh, nice. Okay, there it is. Gotta run. Gotta run. It's not working still.
Oh yeah, that can happen too sometimes. Where the the helicopter Trev probably just shoot you. Ooh. Seriously, dude. That's some crazy grinding. Finally managing to get a run of it. Thought I was never gonna be able to get that today or tonight. I'm not going to line. It's hard. It's hard. It's just I'm extremely limited on this difficulty. And I have to play constantly. If it's sub 14, that would be really great too. I'm not going to play. I'll be fine with that.
For England, James.
No. For me.
Alright. Done a run, but it's probably gonna be a bit more harder this time since obviously I have to beat it. Okay, so 14, that's good. That's what I was expecting. Yeah, pretty happy about it. Seems a good time for this difficulty. I'm not going to lie, this difficulty on this level is really hard. I don't think it's a really a shame to have a really like reasonable time on this difficulty. It's just really hard to do. Grab something to drink.
You alright?
No. Yes.
Hold that thought. Bond here.
Well done, 007. We've received confirmation that the GoldenEye satellite was destroyed, and we've been in touch with the Prime Minister and the Russian Ambassador about both Orumov and Trevelyan. I'd like a full and detailed report on my desk by Monday next. Complete with all operational specifics and a full list of recommendations.
Em?
I've instructed Mr. Tanner to offer you his complete assistance.
I think you're breaking up.
Thank you. I could have done that myself.
Alright, I'm back. So yeah.